Good morning, Privateer FX fans in North America. Odd little morning here. We thought the dollar was going to go higher as rates in the U.S. went higher and the repatriation trade was on. This did not work. Definitely did not work. Dollar Swiss straight lower. And it looks like a lot of this is going on the potential government shutdown trade. So people are selling dollar Swiss. Could also be some troubles. Political troubles in Turkey because they're selling Euro Swiss as well. But the dollar in general has been pretty bearish. We were looking at this Aussie 79.40 and we're still looking at it this level here. We will get short Aussie through this level on a break trade. Obviously at 79.91 this looks very unlikely today. Dollar yen is kind of doing what it should do with rates here. U.S. rates now at 260 on 10-year rates. There should be some stops above 111.50, but just keep in mind the 200-day moving average is 111.67 today, so you might get cornered up there. We're bullish dollar CAD, and we've had a few little Trump comments that have stirred things up, but really, really quiet in general. The low has been 30, the high has been sort of 54. I guess it got up to 58 for just a brief second. Dollar CAD through this sort of 200-hour line at 61 may pay. Not really, really super in love with it. In general, I'm slightly confused with what's going on today now, and so I'm going to stand down and watch for a little bit. One thing to note is the South African Reserve Bank will be making policy announcements today. A lot of people think they're going to cut rates. If they do cut rates, dollar rand should go higher through this 1235 level. So that could be a possible money maker. But I do have to say I'm a little bit confused on this. Euro dollar has retraced back to 38, not sure what to do with that. Cable has retraced up to 73, I'm not sure what to do with that. So in general, we are just going to stand down and watch. Wish you guys luck out there, and we will see you tomorrow at the European Open.